This is where every top-level footballer wants to be after a long season. The Champions League final, only two teams left in the battle for Europe's Premier Club competition. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary on this final tonight by Lee Dixon. It is Chelsea facing Manchester City.
Well, it's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. I'm very excited to be here. Hopefully we get the game that this tournament deserves.
At the Chelsea starting 11. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Antonio Rudiger starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. The Champions League has become so important to Chelsea, winners back in 2012 in such dramatic style.
Well, yeah, and once you know how to win, it doesn't often make a difference to the players. The manager and the coach before the game can say, you've done it before, let's go and do it again.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson starts in goal. Oleksandr Zinchenko starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. Riyad Mahrez plays with Raheem Sterling out wide. And leading the line is Sergio Aguero. This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be crowned club kings of Europe? Now Willian, and he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Tammy Abraham. Fernandinho failed to hang on to it. Conte. And played in. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. There might be a pretty good chance that Sergio Aguero will be a key figure based on recent form, Lee.
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So,
and a goal for Chelsea! They've hit the front in the Champions League final.
Oh, they've got the noses in front. Can they keep it?
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant, brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Underway once again, Chelsea with the lead in this match.
Number 15, Kurt Zouma.
David Silva. Sergio Aguero has it. Well, his opponent bamboozled. When you talk about Chelsea, you talk about a team many people fancied to win the Champions League a decade or so ago. It didn't happen, and then against all the odds in 2012, it did finally happen.
Yeah, absolutely. You have to say they deserved it. They could get plugging away each year, but not so long ago before that as well, they were in the wilderness, Chelsea, and obviously Mr. Abramovich's money has put them onto the Champions League
platform now.
And that was a very fine read. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Conte now. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And Ederson makes a really difficult save.
Well, he's good with his feet. He's even better with his hands.
He's driven in the corner. Aguero giving the ball away. It's with David Silva. Tammy Abraham. Chelsea getting the ball forward. Oh, he's through here. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, when we see this again, it is a wonderful effort, a solo effort. Got to question the defenders. They just back off him, and he takes full advantage.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room, if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
Going their way, 2-0. He's going forward well here. Can he make it count? It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
17, Mateo Kovacic.
And Chelsea have given us away. Tammy Abraham. Kovacic. Now, can they convert? Fernandinho doing the foiling. And played in by Willian. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide. Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Tammy Abraham. Gliding opportunity it is. And now he must score. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
Let's have another view of that goal.
Well, enjoy the good days as a coach. It can be a roller coaster ride, I can tell you that.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add.
Number 17, Mateo Kovacic.
De Bruyne. Jorginho. Abraham. And he's made headway. Big chance it is. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
N'Golo Kanté. He continues to make hay. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Possession lost. Looks promising, this. And a powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
Jorginho, Abraham, he continues his run, it's with Willian, and that is offside. Jorginho. David Silva, Aguero, N'Golo Kanté, that's what he does. He's such an intelligent player, Fernandinho. Well, to be blunt, a mess of a performance up to this point. How can they improve, Lee? Firing it towards goal, and up for grabs, up, and this time it's in!
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Well, it's turning into a real shocker. This is the very reason, Derek, I'm not a manager.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Mount. Tammy Abraham. The electronic board has been held in the... It's there for him!
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Goal. Just look at the scoreline.
Number 28, Azpilicueta.
Magnificent challenge to win it back. Azpilicueta. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, the defender's gambled a little bit there, and it's paid off. He's just offside. He shouldn't have gone as early as he did.
On the ball, Azpilicueta. Half-time in the Champions League final. Well, we're not quite at the stage where we're tracking the record margin of victory in a major European final, but not far away, Lee.
Well, we were expecting a lot more, weren't we? A lot more competitive football. We haven't had that. Very, very one-sided. Now the coach, go into that dressing room and earn your money. Get your team back into this. Change something.
Você escolhe, tristeza vai se matar com a dose de alegria. E você completando meu dia, vencerá minha semana, meu fim de semana, meu feriado, meu.